Welcome to DB Forge Studio for Oracle tutorials. In this video, we will show you how fast and easy it is to migrate data using the integrated export-import utility of DB Forge Studio. Sure, you can perform import and export operations with the native Oracle tools, but we'll show you how DB Forge Studio can make it all far simpler. We'll start with a few preparations. Our first step is to connect to an Oracle server and create directories where dump files and log files will be stored. Next, we open the command prompt and check that our Oracle server is up and running, as well as make sure that the data export utility is installed. Now, in order to export data, we specify the host that we want to connect to, the login, the password, and the user role. We also indicate the database schema that our dump and log files will be associated with. Then we double-check the results to make sure everything is correct and run the command. This operation gave us a dump file that we'll use to import data into our Oracle database. To do that, we go to DB Forge Studio for Oracle and connect to our server via the TNS connection type. Now we need to upload our dump file using the import utility wizard. Here we select the dump file. Then we pick the required import mode. In our case, we select table and go further to specify the tables that we want to import. Note that we can either select specific tables or simply import all of them. Next, we proceed to the options window, where we can specify the additional objects that we want to import, as well as configure the behavior of the utility by selecting or clearing the corresponding checkboxes. Now that we're ready, we start the operation and wait a little while until it's successfully completed. Let's check our newly imported data, shall we? For example, let's see how many tickets to swimming events were sold, alongside the total revenue generated by those sales. Note that we've got a nice feature in DB Forge Studio called code completion, which makes our coding as fast and easy as ever. We only have to select the ticket table and use the suggestions to join it to the matches table, which we, in turn, join to the sports table. Simple as that. Next, we format the code to make it look good and easily readable. Then we use the sum function to calculate the total revenue from the ticket sales and apply the count function to get the number of tickets sold. Okay, now we're ready to run the script and see the result, and it shows us that the data has been imported successfully. That's it. Ready to try it all yourself? Then do not hesitate to get a free 30-day trial of DB Forge Studio for Oracle. Just download it from our official website and check it in action. Like if you've enjoyed the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell to stay up to date with the latest news in the database world. Thank you for watching.